PCR done using locus-specific primers are expected to produce specific amplifications. However, many a times this is not so. Locus-specific or gene-specific primers may also give false or non-specific amplifications. This is because only last 3 to 5 bases at the 3' end of the primer determines the specificity of amplified product. There are several other reasons like melting temperature of the primers, primer length, GC content that determines the locus specificity. Nested PCR is a variant of PCR in which two sets of primer pairs are used. First PCR amplification is done using external primer pairs F1 and R1. The next round of PCR amplification is done using internal primer pairs designed within the region of first set of primers. If no amplification is obtained with internal primers, it means the amplified product of first PCR was not specific or false. If amplified product of size smaller than the product of first PCR is obtained, it means the first PCR primers produced specific amplification. Thus, nested PCR is used to confirm the specificity of amplified PCR products.